Hello friends, myself Arpan Mangal. I have secured an All India rank of 29 in GATE 2017 in the first attempt. And right now I am pursuing my masters from IISc Bangalore. So this is the peak time you are preparing for GATE. All the very best. So many people have asked me that this is the last month. So what the things they should focus for GATE. Okay. So what I have observed that in the last month, people prepare less and most of their time is gone wasted while taking pressure, expectations are very high, so you're not able to prepare well and most of the time is getting wasted. So what you have to do to save that time and prepare well for GATE? Fine. Okay. So what my suggestion is that observe your 24-hour period more clearly. Fine. So in 24-hour period, there are times when you can focus properly and there are times when you cannot focus properly. In the time when you cannot focus properly, so what will happen that you will think about GATE, okay, what rank will come and what the people will say, I'm performing very well, if in those 3 hours something bad happened, I will not be able to score well. So all these things came into mind and you are not able to prepare well for the exam. So what things you have to do is, so you have to divert your mind. Fine. So if you are a top ranker and expectations are going to be high. Fine, you can, I will not say that if you are a top ranker and you have prepared for GATE very well, you are not, you cannot have expectation from yourself. Expectations are going to be there. You cannot ignore them. Fine. So to make your mind stable so that you can study efficiently, what you have to do, you have to divert the direction of your mind. Fine. So whenever you feel that you are not able to study, your mind is disturbed, you are thinking about the GATE ranks and all these things and you are not able to study, what the things you can do. Fine. So what I have observed that if you are reader, when your mind is disturbed, fine, you are not able to focus on the any concept well, but you can give but at that time if you give some tests, you will be able to focus. Fine. If you practice some question, you will be able to do that. Or if you are doing the group study, even if your mind is disturbed, your mind will be diverted and you will be able to do good group study. So in this month, so these are the things which are going to happen with you. So what you have to do is, whenever you feel your mind is disturbed and you are not able to focus on your study, just open any test and just open any online test and start giving that. Fine. So in this way, your mind will not think about the GATE ranks and all these things and you will be able to utilize that time. Fine. So what I'll suggest that observe these 24 hours of a day more clearly. So there are some period of time at which you can read efficiently and there are times when at which you cannot read efficiently. So at that time when you cannot read efficiently and your mind is disturbed, these are the things which you should do. You can give any test series exam, or you should do group study. This will help in utilizing that time and the time at which you are already doing good or your efficiency of reading is very high. Utilize that time in reading some new concept, or suppose in few subject there are few concept left, utilize that time for that period, and at that time at which your efficiency is low, utilize that time for giving tests or you can revise your content with the help of video lectures. So even if you are sleeping, so the video is going on, and even if you are sleeping, by subconscious mind actually you are revising. Fine. So in this way it will help. Fine. So this is the thing which you have to do to utilize your time more efficient, in an efficient way, because what I have observed that people don't utilize their time in this month or in a proper way. Second thing is that those 3 hours are going to be very crucial for you. Fine. You cannot prepare for those 3 hours beforehand. Fine. So anything can happen with you. So if I give my example, I was in set 1 in GATE 2017. And I think you have heard about that, the thing that set one was tough and people, it was getting bounced and all these things like that. So what I will say that set one was not difficult. Actually, in set one, what happens that there were 3-4 questions which were tough and they come side by side, fine, next to next each other. There were 3-4 questions, and when we skip those questions, the pressure start building on our head. Fine. We start thinking that, okay, we are performing very well in the GATE and we have prepared thoroughly for 2 years and now we are not able to Now we are not able to perform well. I'm not able to do 4 questions and it means a lot for you. So pressure start building up. Fine. So for all these things, you have to be prepared beforehand. Fine. So what you have to do? So I have heard from many people that in those 3 hours, some people have developed a headache. Fine. So when you are entering in the examination hall, there may be the case you have a headache. Fine. So what you have to do is prepare for that headache beforehand. So how do you can prepare for that headache is, so you have to prepare yourself that if I develop a headache in those 3 hours, how my performance is going to be hampered. So you should have experiment that before only. So what happened with me is that in my coaching, there was an exam at 11 o'clock. So me and my study partner, we make a plan that, okay, we'll come at 8 o'clock and we study for 3 hours and after that we'll give exam. So what happened in those 3 hours, after reading for those 3 hours, when I start giving the test, I develop a headache. Fine. So in that test, I experiment that if I develop a headache in those 3 hours, how my performance is going to be hampered. And or if I develop a headache, how should I make them stable? How should I make myself stable in those 3 hours? Fine. So these are very small things we should have to be prepared before that. Fine. So if there is a headache, what will you do? If you are not able to sleep before night, what will you do? Or if there are 3-4 questions came in gate which got skipped, so you can develop a pressure in that period, what will you do? Fine. So when you give online test series, try to experience all these things. Fine. So in this way, you will be able to make yourself stable in those 3 hours. Fine. And right now, what I suggest is that don't prepare any new subject. Whatever is done, that much is sufficient for you. Be confident on that. Fine. So there are people who have cracked gate by just preparing 7 or 8 subjects. They have not prepared the 11 or 12 subject. They are just preparing 8 subject, but they are confident on those 8 subject. Fine. So it's not important that you cover everything, but whatever you have covered, you should be so much confident on that part at least. Fine. So what my advice is that whatever area, whatever subjects and whatever things you think that you think about yourself, that they are good. Fine. Work more on that and try to become confident on those things. Fine. That if question came from that subject, you are confident that you will be able to do it. Fine. So don't try to grasp everything. The things which have already prepared well, just make hold on those things. Fine. Otherwise, you lose everything. Fine. And practice aptitude question 1 or 2 hours daily. Revise your gate syllabus daily. At least the subject which are in your strength, revise them thoroughly. And the subject which are weak, at least try to do all the gate variety for that. Fine. Even if you are not prepared for those weak subjects, there may be 1 or 2 weak subjects. Everybody, even we rank top rankers, also have 1 or 2 weak subjects. So even if you are not able to learn each and every concept in detail in those subjects, you should be able to handle all the gate variety. Fine. So actually in gate, what happens that the question which have already came, they twist it slightly and they try to give the questions. Fine. So in those weak subjects, you should be able to handle all the gate variety. Fine. So the subject which you like, which are in your strength, prepare them thoroughly, revise them daily, notes, and try to go in depth in those subject only. And the subject which are weak, try to do cover only the gate variety. Every gate variety has to be done. Fine. And be confident on you. So what I suggest that when you enter the examination hall on 4th February, don't think that I have not prepared this subject or I could have done that or I could have done that. When you enter the examination hall, you should be that much confident that I have done all the things which I could have done. You should be confident that I am fully prepared and whatever question I'll give, I'll give my 100%. And that and keep your mind stable. That's the only thing you can do right now. And all the very best for GATE and all the very best.